10-game losing streak. Head coach Steve Clifford looking for his guys to snap that streak at home and then come out strong, 15-2 run to get the game started. Nick Batum, Cody Zeller in the lane for the floater. Kemba Walker in that second quarter driving, and he gets this up and under layup to go. Finishing in the paint over a couple of defenders, Charlotte would lead the way 45-36 at the half. And they continue that push in the second half. Zeller working the give and go with Nick Batum, and that would result in an easy layup. Charlotte up 61-47. Then later in the third, Kemba Walker going ISO, using this Zeller screen to knock down the jumper, giving the Hornets the 80-58 lead. Jeremy Lin getting it done late in this game, driving and dishing to Frank Kaminsky, the rookie, knocking it down from deep. Charlotte up 87-62. And Lin getting a couple of his own here late in the game. The jumper in the paint to give the Hornets the 100-66 lead. And they'd win it at home, snapping that losing streak 107-84.